We live in a data-driven world. I mean, if you want to say anything about the 21st century, this is the century of big data. We need mathematicians with the skills of mathematics, but on top of that, you need to be fluent in Python and in data manipulation, given sufficient large amount of data. My name is Yang Kui-hei. I'm a professor of mathematics at City, University of London. So this program is in mathematics with data science. I think every mathematician should at least be exposed to the fundamental ideas of this kind of course.
I'm Marina Hon, and I'm a third year maths student at City University of London. Doing maths at City University is probably the best if you want to be able to gain all the skills that you need in any job, really.
It's a win-win situation. Whether you want to stay in academia or you want to go for a much more career-driven path in industry or finance, I think this is really the way of the future.
I think choosing maths was probably one of the best decisions I took. Hopefully in the future, I see myself doing a job that I actually enjoy, and that would be possible doing a maths degree because it gives me an option to change careers without having to do another degree.